What does life without a blacksmith look like in our kingdom? Well, not that different, actually. This is because everyone takes turns being a blacksmith, though not as well as the real one would. The peasant always hurts himself. The knight gets distracted before he can finish what he's making. The wizard's spells don't always work out, and the jester has no idea what he's hammering on. Nevertheless, we all pitch in to help for the good of our kingdom, and things seem to work out. For the most part.